Outlook won't open in Windows 10, how to fix. Right-click on the Outlook icon and click on Properties. Click on Compatibility tab. Uncheck the box next to run this program in compatibility mode 4. Click Apply, and then OK. This way, you'll completely close Outlook and all its processes. Try opening it again and see if it works now. Thanks for watching.